Here's another early spring project that you can really sink your teeth into. A lot of folks have a lot of bare spots in their lawn, and you need to get some grass seed in. One thing to be sure that you know is that make sure your grass seed comes in contact with dirt. Sounds simple, but that's the only way it's going to germinate. You may have to rake up the area where you're going to seed, take some topsoil to put down so that the seed can be covered with a little bit of topsoil. Choose your seed that you want to use based on the light that you have, sun, partial shade. Make sure you get a seed that's right for the environment that you're seeding in. There's fertilizers that you can use. One of the great things out there now is a product called Easy Seed, which has fertilizer and mulch and seed in it. Very easy to do for small areas. This is the Garden Guy, News 8.